artist Idoru, as well as culinary workshops. The festival's headlining sponsor is the Amazon Corporation. To them, I offer my own personal heartfelt arigato gozaimasu. In other news, the homeless population in Night City has risen by 300%.
Huh?
The NCP has announced that it will soon launch a sweeping catch and release program to relocate the vagrants outside city limits. The police are asking anyone volunteer eager to help in the effort to report to their local NCPD station. In exchange, they are offering the chance of a criminal record reset to those who actively participate. What does it mean to you? How well do you know its history? Who is Richard Knight? How many stations are in the NCAR system? Which city district runs in the best burrito in town? The answers to these questions and more can be found at the address at the bottom of your screen. Check it out and fall in love with Night City all over again. That's it for today's latest. Thank you for spending your day with WNS News.